are careful about that, because any bipartisan victory is a Biden victory.
Correct.
Right? And they're running against him in this next election. Like, they really have the sandbag. Like, if the Republicans are really committed to, like, challenging in 2024, they sandbag. Right?
Or like they kind of have to.
Tragedy, you know?
Like, I'm wondering at what point